Excuse me, both of you center.
Center.
Ma'am, this camera. Both of you, yeah.
Yes.
Second camera.
Ma'am,
excuse me.
Ma'am,
yeah.
Excuse me, both of you, please, ma'am. Thank you. Arey, I just asked 1 minute.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am,
मैडम जी एकदम सामने थैंक यू आजा
यहाँ पे
लगा देगा देखना एक दिन लड़का
यहाँ पे
वहाँ पे लगा
देगा ये क्या
एक बड़ा प्रवीण जाओ ओके थोड़ा सेटिंग में आ जाओ
चलो हो गया
मनोज भाई लो ना अपना
एक्सक्यूज मी सर सर या लास्ट एक्सक्यूज मी सर एक्सक्यूज मी सर फिर उधर दारू और डीजे फिर से
ये जीरोक्स मशीन की दुकान चलाता है इससे जीरोक्स कॉपी सॉरी
सर यहाँ पे हाँ वैसे सर एक तो सोलो हो जाए पहले सोलो हो जाए सर सामने सर नवीन आ जाओ हाँ हाँ पूरा सब बिल्कुल
नजीद साहब सामने
पीछे नजीद साहब सामने सर सामने
सर यहाँ पे
सर आपके सोलो सर सामने देखिए
सर यहाँ पे राइट साइड सर राइट साइड
नजीद साहब सामने
the opposite inside here. Yeah. Start this.
चलो
ओके लेट्स मूव इट इनसाइड
चलो चलो अंदर चलो अंदर इनसाइड
फुल फॉर्म में रेडी हो चुका है मैं अन्नु से आप मिली चुके हो तो चलिए मिलते हैं मेरे फैमिली से। और अब आरजे प्रसाद भैया आपको आप सबको मेरे फैमिली से मिलाएंगे।
थैंक यू सो मच अन्नु। अन्नु के लिए एक बार जोरदार तालियां बननी चाहिए। वेल डन, ऐसा लग रहा है मेरा जॉब लेके रहेगा ये बच्चा। वेल डन अन्नु। वैसे इसका नाम कबीर है लेकिन क्रिकेट की बातें क्यों कर रहे हैं हम लोग ये मैं आपको बता दूं, क्योंकि क्रिकेट में आखिरी बॉल तक होप ख़त्म नहीं होता और हमारी ज़िंदगी में भी आखिरी वक्त तक आखिरी पल तक होप कभी ख़त्म नहीं होता। इसीलिए आज हम लोग यहाँ पे हैं ट्रेलर लॉन्च के लिए होप और हम। सो होप और हम की टीम पूरी कास्ट राइटर डायरेक्टर सभी लोग यहाँ पे है तो पूरी टीम के लिए एक बार ज़ोरदार तालियाँ बनती है। थैंक यू। और क्रिकेट की बात छेड़ी ली है तो एक बंदा होता है जो बताता है वाइट बॉल क्या है नो बॉल क्या है। कौन होता है वो? अंपायर। तो अंपायर यानी कि इस फिल्म के डायरेक्टर सुदीप बंदोपाध्याय को मैं स्टेज पे बुलाना चाहूंगा। प्लीज सर, प्लीज कम अप ऑन स्टेज। जोरदार तालियां सर के लिए। कम ऑन, वेलकम सर। आपकी फैमिली के बारे में थोड़ा बताइए हमें प्लीज।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई शुड थैंक यू गाइस टू बी हियर। This is our film Hope or Hum. The trailer going to be launched soon. But I don't know. I'm not an umpire. Umpire is audience. You guys, if you guys like the film, then you'll give a sign for sixer. Otherwise, out. So here are our master player is Mr. Nasruddin Shah. I will tell him to say few words.
Thank you. I am the third part of this three generations which are present here today. Bahut khushi hai mujhe. And I would like to call, first of all, the next generation, Naveen Kasturia, who has not only played my son in this film, he played me in another film which we acted in together. Dear Naveen.
Thank you so much, sir. I think I should call upon the next generation. Let me call upon my bhatija, Anu, please. You were just here, so people know you. You should call your sister now, I think.
Now I should call my best friend from this movie, Viti Didi.
थैंक यू सो मच। और पूरी कास्ट यहाँ पे है लेकिन आप सभी से मेरा एक सवाल है कि होप आपकी ज़िंदगी में क्या होता है? एवरी मोमेंट यू हैव सम होप फॉर समथिंग एंड दैट्स हाउ वी लीव। सो व्हाट इज होप फॉर यू एज अ डायरेक्टर?
फॉर मी होप इज एवरीथिंग। वी आर होपिंग दैट यू गाइस लाइक द फिल्म। सो दैट्स द फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट at present that's the ultimate hope I'm having. And see umeed pe duniya qayam, so hope ke upar hum log sab log jeete hain. So hope is everything. So our film is very simple film. It's all about family and it's about us. Simple stories, simple problem, and how the you know, it's a simple journey there, and how you get your hope. I mean, hope is the spirit. So that's the film.
So same question for Nasir sir also. Hope aapke liye kya hai?
Kuch aur question soch ke aao na yaar.
Soche to hai lekin puchunga.
Nahi, sabse wahi. Okay. Hope, according to Pandora's box, was the last insect which came out and the most dangerous. But if one doesn't look at it like that, hope can also be sometimes futile and hopeless, but I don't suppose one can live without it. And if one has to, then that's a life that would be worse than hell. So it goes without saying that it's terribly important. And as far as this movie is concerned, I really enjoyed the sweetness of the topic and the fact that there would be children playing the leads. I have always enjoyed working with children. As one old actor of Hollywood said, that I hate acting with children and animals because they drive you mad and they always steal the film. But as Sudeep said, it's a very sweet and simple film. And everyone's hope is that they respond to it with the same joy as we had while making it.
Naveen, the similar question for you, and also the addition, how was the experience working with the great Nasir Saab?
As sir just said, that we have actually worked together on a short film before. So this was not the first time I was working with him. But I wish I had more scenes with him. I don't have a lot of scenes with him in the film because there are different tracks in the film. But yeah, it was obviously good. I am still, one of the reasons for doing this film was him again. So I don't know how to describe it, but I still want to work a lot more with him, Abhi. And for your first part, hope, I think hope is the thing that is making everything move, work in this world, you know. We all always hope that probably tomorrow is going to be better. The things that we are not happy with today are going to get better with time. So that is nothing but hope. So I think hope is something which is making the world go. So yeah, that's what I believe.
Thank you so much. And what was you hoping for before joining the this film?
Well, that I will have a great experience while working on it. And I'm also hoping that film turns out great and the people who watch it, they love it. And today I'm hoping to have a good time here, and I really hope the trailer is liked by everyone here. So there's lots of hope here.
So Kabir is playing your bhatija. Yeah. To bhatija ke liye kuch gift wagera diya hai nahi abhi tak aapne?
Mujhe jo director bolte the main wo karta tha.
Kuch gift aapne mange hai? Kuch expectations hai?
Waise to nahi hai, par agar main bol sakta tha to le leta.
Kya mangte the unse? तो अभी सभी लोग हैं, सभी लोगों के सामने मांग ही लेते हैं, चलो और देना भी पड़ेगा।
नहीं, मैं बस उनसे बोलना चाहता हूँ कि मुझे बहुत प्यार दे उनसे।
That's so cute. एक बार जोरदार तालियां बनती है यार इस स्वीट आंसर के लिए।
और चाची की होप भी कर रहे हैं फिल्म में कि इनको चाची मिलेगी।
एंड व्हाट इज होप फॉर यू?
सो इट्स बेसिकली लाइक hope is a reason for living, like living the next day with spirit. Yeah, that's all. And we have a lot of hopes with this movie coming up.
Great. So can we go for the trailer and then we can have the questions from the audience? I can't hear. Can you please clap it again? Because we saw shown the trailer twice. So yes, two times. Thank you so much. So the thing is that, Naveen, I have a question for you before everyone asks you the question. So can we arrange the backdrop and chair again? So Naveen, the question is that, आपने कभी जिंदगी में अपना मोबाइल सेल फोन कभी खोया है? या फिर ऐसे होते रहता है?
एक तो मेरे को याद बहुत कम चीज़ें रहती हैं, मेरे को ध्यान नहीं वैसे।
खोया तो नहीं मिला, लेकिन इसमें जो एक आपको मोहतरमा है वो कहती है आपको कि अगर मोटी होंगे तो क्या करोगे, लेकिन ऐसी कोई मोहतरमा मिली थी जिसने आपको कहा हो कि मोटी होंगे तो क्या करोगे?
मैं वैसे कभी ब्लाइंड डेट पे गया नहीं हूँ अनफॉर्चुनेटली, तो ऐसा हुआ नहीं मेरे साथ।
तो इसमें तो जो है वो हमें 11th मई को ही देखने को मिलेगा, 11th
मई को ही पता लगेगा।
सो मे आई इनवाइट ऑल द कास्ट टू प्लीज कम अपॉन, एंड वी हैव सोनाली आल्सो हियर। सोनाली कुलकर्णी जी ये भी यहाँ पे है, तो जोरदार तालियां फॉर सोनाली एंड द डायरेक्टर एज वेल। एंड द सेशन इज ओपन फॉर ऑल द मीडिया पीपल। समीरा जी प्लीज आ जाइए। यस प्लीज। And now it's open for everyone. अगर आपको कोई question है जरूर होंगे तो आप पूछ सकते हो जरूर। So anyone, just raise your hand. The mic will be at your place. Anyone is having any question? I can't see. Yep, please.
Hello everyone. I am really sorry that I couldn't reach on time. और बहुत बुरा लगता है जब नसीर सर पहुँचे हैं सेट पे हो या कहीं पे भी हो उनके बाद आना बहुत गलत है, तो इसके लिए मैं माफ़ी चाहती हूँ। मैं मढ़ से आ रही हूँ तो जस्टिफिकेशन देना गलत है वो भी मैं जानती हूँ, लेकिन वहाँ मैं फंस गई थी तो कोशिश की, होप था कि हम लोग मिलेंगे। तो थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग देयर एंड वी नीड योर सपोर्ट। दिस इज़ अ लवली फिल्म दैट ऑल ऑफ अस हैव मेड। वी आर एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी एंड थैंकफुल टू सुदीप। इतनी प्यारी कहानी उन्होंने लिखी थी, तो आप ज़रूर देखिएगा और सबको बताइए कि ये फिल्म कितनी अच्छी होने वाली है।
It's okay. It needs great courage to apologize in front of so many people. But I just want to ask you, I was asking to everyone, what is hope for you?
Hope is food probably. I really hope that one day we will stop thinking ki kya khane se kya hoga. So that is one hope that I definitely have, and I really hope that we stop counting what we are burning, how much we are weighing. I really hope that we will be happy without any reason, because life is simple, life is beautiful, and my hope is we all be together.
So, इसमें क्रिकेट की बहुत ज्यादा बात हुई है, तो नसीर सर आपको क्रिकेट कितना पसंद है और कितना खेल चुके हो आप?
क्या पूछ रहे हो?
मतलब मुझे तो पता है, I read your movie, I read your biography, but for everyone, I just want to ask.
देखिए, दुनिया में मेरे ख्याल से कोई दूसरा खेल ऐसा नहीं है जिसके बारे में लोग कहते हैं आई हेट दिस गेम। Either you will like the game or you will be indifferent. या तो आप फुटबॉल को बहुत फॉलो करेंगे या आपको फुटबॉल से कोई मतलब नहीं होगा, और कबड्डी और हॉकी और टेनिस, क्रिकेट ही एक ऐसा गेम है जिसके बारे में लोग कहते हैं आई हेट दिस गेम। इस हेट में बहुत कुछ प्यार छुपा हुआ है, दैट इज व्हाट आई फील। एंड द फैक्ट इज इट्स अ फैसिनेटिंग गेम। इस खेल में जादू है, दैट्स अ फैक्ट। आई डोंट थिंक, मेरे ख्याल से वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल साइट्स इन द वर्ल्ड is to see a beautiful green field and players in white. Mere khayal se isse refreshing aur haseen nazara duniya mein bahut kam hai. So that is part of my love of cricket, and part of my love for cricket is also the fact that I could never become very good at it, and I mujhe dobara janam lena padega to be a cricketer.
Thank you so much. Now the thing is open for everyone. Anyone can ask the question, all the media people. So if you have any question, just raise your hand. The mic will be at yours, please. Yes, please.
Sir, आपसे मेरा एक सवाल है। आप इसमें एक डायलॉग है कि आपकी वाइफ कहती थी कि लोगों से प्यार करना चाहिए, चीज़ों से नहीं। तो क्या आपके रियल लाइफ में ऐसा कोई वाक्या आया कभी कि कोई करीबी ऐसा है जिससे आप बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार करते हो, लेकिन कोई चीज़ ऐसी है जिससे भी आपको बहुत ज़्यादा लगाव है और उसे खोनी पड़ी हो उसकी वजह से?
मेरे ख्याल से नहीं. मेरे लिए एक तो मैं जो भी जिस मशीन को भी मैं हाथ लगाता हूँ वो ख़राब हो जाती है. मेरा कुछ मेरा मैग्नेटिक फील्ड जो है बहुत ही गड़बड़ है. एंड दैट्स अ फैक्ट. मैं बिल्कुल एग्जैजरेट नहीं कर रहा हूँ. मेरे घर में ना वीडियो प्लेयर चलता है, ना DVD प्लेयर चलता है, ना कोई भी गाड़ी को मैं चलाता हूँ तो वो ख़राब हो जाती है. अपने बेटे की मोटरसाइकिल पर एक दिन मैं बैठा तो उसकी चेन टूट गई. और कंप्यूटर से मुझे बहुत डर लगता है. तो मशीनों के साथ मेरा जो रिश्ता है वो बहुत ज़्यादा हारमोनियस नहीं है. आई प्रेफर डीलिंग विद ह्यूमंस एंड विद एनिमल्स. आई प्रेफर एनिमल्स टू ह्यूमंस अ लॉट ऑफ द टाइम. लेकिन नहीं, मेरे ख्याल से कोई, टू आंसर योर क्वेश्चन, किसी भी इंसान से या किसी भी अजीज से कोई भी चीज़ कभी भी प्यारी नहीं रही है.
इसके अलावा 3 generation की कहानी है ये, और बच्चे जो हैं बहुत ज़्यादा टैलेंटेड हैं इस फिल्म में. तो क्या कहेंगे यंग जनरेशन के बारे में, जो अभी जो है बहुत ज़्यादा टैलेंट जो है वो आ रहा है फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में, कंपटीशन बहुत ज़्यादा बढ़ रहा है. आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा इनके साथ काम करने का?
देखिए, ये बड़ा पेचीदा सवाल है, बिकॉज द ओल्ड हैज़ टू गिव वे. सच्ची बात तो ये है, लेकिन साथ साथ अफसोस भी होता है कि कई ऐसी चीज़ें जो in the old days they were beautiful out of necessity, you know. Ke in fact Shaw sahab ki ek line hai ke there was a time when beauty came naturally from the hands of you know medieval carvers or sculptors or writers or painters. One has to struggle for that now. Aur main matlab main aapko ek badi touching baat bataun ki mujhe ek bahut hi haseen haath se likha hua khat आया कलकत्ते के किसी हिसाब से, हैंड रिटन विद द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल हैंड राइटिंग दैट आई हैव एवर सीन. और पूरा इतना 2 पेज का खत उन्होंने हाथ से लिखा हुआ था मेरे फाउंटेन पेन के साथ. वो भी, आई मीन आई डाउट देयर आर मेनी मेनी पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड हु यूज फाउंटेन पेन. वो कलकत्ते में ही हो सकता है, यू नो. एंड ही वॉज लेमेंटिंग द फैक्ट कि नोबडी अप्रिशिएट्स वॉट आई डू. इफ यू कैन हेल्प मी समहाउ, बट मैं क्या मदद कर सकता हूँ उनकी? ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा किसी एक आदमी से मिलवा सकता हूँ उनको, बट और कीप अ रिकॉर्ड ऑफ इट. तो बहुत दुख हुआ मुझे वो खत पढ़ के. बट द फैक्ट इज दैट सम थिंग्स का ज़माना गुजर जाता है, जैसे कि अच्छी स्पेलिंग्स का ज़माना गुजर गया है. अब SMS स्पेलिंग्स ही रहेंगी, अब किताबें भी छपेंगी SMS स्पेलिंग्स में.
Are I'm dying to do films. I keep telling people, please take me, please cast me. The other day sir was asking me, what's up Kasturia? So I said, sir, nothing much. So I want to do films here. I started with films, like I'm looking for better scripts. I'm trying to meet people. Let's see. I'm glad this film came to me. I'm so grateful to Sudeep for taking me in this film. I hope more films follow. I have no idea. I can't answer that. I don't know.
What would you say? It is, unfortunately, you know. And to answer you on Naveen's behalf, if I can be so presumptuous, because I have been in his shoes, the fact is, why does anyone cast a newcomer when they feel you can deliver the goods? And how will they know that? Only if they see your work. So that's my advice to all young actors, is become visible somehow. Because no one gives a bit for talent, you know. They care whether you can do what they want you to do, which means deliver as what their respective needs are. And therefore, Naveen hasn't been too visible. I guess that is the reason. I hope that with this film that changes.
I also hope the same, sir.
Thank you.
Actually, I'm working quite a lot, you know. I'm doing so many films and plays. So generally, it is not inertia or it is not contentment that is keeping me away from Hindi cinema, but there are regional films which are beautiful. The stories are wonderful. और मेरे लिए मैंने कभी ये मर्यादा नहीं रखी है कि मैं इसी भाषा में काम करूँगी. मुझे जो भाषाएँ आती हैं उनमें मैंने काम किया है. तो if you had heard of a film called Katsa Limbu, which just won the national award, I am a part of that film. And there was a film called Gulab Jam, which is still running. Dr. Prakash Baba Amte. So there is, I'm very proud of the regional cinema that I have been doing. But yes, I do miss Hindi cinema. Poster Boys was last year. And I'm very happy that 2018 has come and I'm here with Hope or Hum and with lots of hope, because it matters to be in Hindi cinema. I definitely agree, because we reach to the masses, we reach to the, you know, universal audience. So it is very, very important, and it is very important to be a part of good story, I feel, because it was a pleasure to be a part of Hope or Hum. और जब हमने फिल्म देखी, हम सब ने मिलके फिल्म देखी, तो बड़ा मज़ा आया, क्योंकि जब हम बना रहे होते हैं तो कहानी पता होती है, लेकिन वो कैसे दिखेगी पर्दे पे ये शायद पता नहीं होता है. तो हमारे फिल्म के एक यहाँ पे जो एब्सेंट मेंबर हैं, रवि के चंद्रन, उनका परफॉर्मेंस आप ज़रूर देखिए. तो वो देखने के बाद आई एम रियली मिसिंग हिम टुडे. आई एम मिसिंग द म्यूज़िक डायरेक्टर एंड द लिरिसिस्ट एंड द राइटर. बट रवि हैज़ एडेड अ लॉट. एंड आई विल डेफिनेटली से दैट वेल, इट इज़ नसीर सर्स फिल्म एंड इट इज़ रवि के चंद्रन्स फिल्म टू, बिकॉज यू नो फॉर एक्टर्स इट इज़ यू नो you take a different plight in life when you see something like this, when you know there is something beyond your capacity also. So that you will witness in Hope or Hum. And coming back to my absence, that I am really not missing myself anywhere, but I am very happy to be a part of some effort which really matters to Indian cinema or global cinema. I am not all that small, come on.
Oh, they are also children, by the way. So it's more or less the same thing. Children don't come with any baggage. That is why they are always the most magically natural. Same with animals. I don't mean this as a joke, but I mean, I'm sure many of you have seen films where you have been completely charmed by the dog or by the elephant or, you know, whatever. Animal films, when we were grown up, there was Lassie and there was Old Yeller, and there were films about a talking donkey and all sorts of them. I mean, animals have always been a great draw in cinema. But I would think it's much more difficult. It's not difficult to act, it's difficult to direct children and animals, for the simple reason that you have to trick the performance out of them. You can't expect a child, you know, to give you a prepared reaction of shock or pain or something. You have to actually stimulate the child. It's a little bit cruel, maybe. You've got to make the child actually cry if you want the child crying, and so on. So I think it's the credit for handling the children really goes to the director. And I think in this film you will see some wonderful performances by the children.
Hi, Nazir sir, over here in the center. Yeah, my question is to all of you, as you're talking about three generations in the movie. Hello? Yeah, as you're talking about three generations in the movie, and just now in your answers, we have seen your love for animals. But the cases these days happening over with the upcoming generation, do you think the upcoming generation is in danger, especially girls? We are talking about the Kathua and Unnao rape cases that have happened, and the country has witnessed more of the cases after those two cases. So what is your take on that?
I don't think that these are new phenomena. These things have always been happening. Such horrors have always been happening. It's just that they get reported a lot more, which is a good thing, that they come to light. And in fact, there was a very wonderful thing I read in the newspaper yesterday, where there was a young rape survivor who was saying, why should we have to hide our faces and hide our names? It's the people who have committed this crime who should be hiding their faces. I mean, it's a strange situation that society is in, where a woman who has had this horror perpetrated on her has to feel embarrassed and ashamed. It's a dreadful situation, I think. And all of us have to be on guard about it all the time. It's a good thing that the media is so alert to all these happenings now. It makes for very depressing mornings, because every time you open the newspaper, there is something or the other which horrifies you over your breakfast. But it's important that these things are talked about. Where the solution lies, I don't know. You're talking of a complete change of mindset. You're talking of a complete reversal of the attitude men have always had toward women. You're talking of a generational change, and that can't happen. All we can do is to try to set the example in our personal lives. We can't do more than that. We can't go around policing. Every girl can't possibly keep a pistol in her handbag or learn martial arts. It just has to. It has to begin with us, with each one of us.
I feel that I absolutely agree. Anyone would agree with Naseer sir, but I feel that it doesn't start with the rape. When we are talking about young girls and families, it starts somewhere in your family. There is your neighbor, there is your chacha, mama, dur ke rishtedar, who do some kind of teasing, who do some kind of wrong act. And as a family, we always hush up such things, and we say that family ki izzat barbaad ho jayegi, unki family barbaad ho jayegi, iske bare mein bolna hi nahi chahiye. So agar usi jagah hum logon ko batate hain ki jo aapne kiya tha na uncle, wo galat tha, ye bachchi choti hai, ye chota sa fool hai, usko aap nahi pareshan kar sakte. Aur usme mujhe lagta hai ki variety of times the female members of that person's family who's the culprit, they are aggressive to take that man's side, and they are aggressive to say ki aise kaise bol sakte ho hamare pati ke bare mein, hamare devar ke bare mein. So if we dissociate ourselves from such heinous crimes and say as a woman, as a man, that whatever that person has done is wrong and he should be threatened, he should be, we are talking about outcasting people, but that person should be outcast. And somewhere apart from this, we are very sensitive towards girl child, and we are not that sensitive about a boy who's in his adolescence. We have to be sensitive, we have to introduce sex education, and we have to look at the physical changes normally. If a guy likes a girl, it is normal because they are growing up. Every time what is happening, that even if you have any feeling today, it is either black or white. Either you get married to that girl or you cannot have such feeling. So we are going to extremes, and we have to, as a society, we first have to come back to our families and have a dialogue, because we are missing that dialogue, and we are suddenly going to the police and we are asking for the justice. Prior to that, what justice are we doing as a family? That is the question we need to ask ourselves.
Ma'am, like you just talked about justice, so in the case of Nirbhaya too, we asked for justice and we got justice. After some time, we got it. But what after that justice? What are we doing after that? We have got justice. Even in the Kathua case, we can get justice. But what after that?
I think we are slightly deviating from hope or harm. So maybe we can come back to this little later. But I think we have attended to your concern. Yeah.
Last word,
Samira, say something.
One round of applause for this young star.
And
her.
मैं बस इतना ही कहना चाहता हूँ कि आप सब प्लीज ये मूवी देखिए और उसे बहुत पसंद कीजिए, और ये मेरा होप है.
please watch this movie. It was a great experience to work with these people, and you're gonna watch this movie. Please watch it, and our hopes is like, you know, successful.
Thank you so much, everyone.